For a high plank, we're gonna set up in a push-up position. So Ryan's gonna get to a push-up position, hands under shoulders, feet about hip width apart. As you can see, he's got a straight line from ear, shoulder, hip, down to his feet. From there, all we're gonna do is think about contracting quads, abdominals, glutes, so that we have full tension throughout the body and hold for a specified amount of time.